90% from the videos on YouTube these days are talking about macro photography at home, in the kitchen, food macro photography, everything you can do related to photography at home. We are so bored. We are locked at home, unfortunately. We can't go outside. So as you have just seen, I was searching for anything in the kitchen just to make interesting macro photos. I have here cardamom. I'm not sure if all of you know this stuff. We use this stuff in cooking to make it more delicious, like salt and pepper. I have here also, I think it's called bay leaves or something like that. Bay leaves, it's like tree leaves, exactly like tree leaves. And I have here also carnations, it's called carnations. And I have, I think this, all of you know this, it's cinnamon. I have also a lemon and an apple. So in terms of gears, I'm using my 50mm lens 1.8D and not G. And why I like using this lens in macro photography or reversing this lens, the D and not the G, you have a ring in the lens and you can't change the f-point. Because as you know, after reversing your lens, there's no connection between the lens and the body of the camera. That's why you can't control the f-point anymore. And as you can see, I have the numbers here, so I can choose the f-point as I want. I'm going also to use the built-in flash and a handmade diffuser. This is the same diffuser that I was talking about in my last macro video. So at the beginning, I will start with the lens, only the lens, reverse the 50mm lens. If I felt that I need something more than that, because I have a lot of small stuff as you have just seen. So that's why I have also my close-up rings. I have the plus 1, 2, 4 and 10. But because I'm reversing my lens, that means I can't attach them to the lens. So I will hand holding them in front of the lens if I need them, and I will do extreme macro. I will not try to take any photo now with the close-up rings. I will just take a photo with the reverse 50mm lens. So I will try now with the plus 4. So I will try with this lemon here. I will use my reverse 50mm lens with the plus 10, the close-up rings plus 10. The setting that I'm using right now, I'm using f16 and 1/200 of the second. So as you can see, I'm taking more than one photo because the area which is in focus is very small and so hard to be sure that the area where you want is in focus. So that's why I'm taking more than one photo back and forth to be sure that the area that I want to be in focus is really in focus. Thank you. So if you are new to my channel is all about landscape photography, woodland photography, on location, nature photos, sunrise, sunset. But because of this situation, I'm searching for anything to take photos of at home, because I like also macro photography. So thank you very much for watching. Please consider subscribing if you are not already. And see you in the next video. Bye.